are the top of the line. And we are very proud on behalf of the Taylor Factory, the Global Distributor Network, the Service Steering Committee, and myself. I'm very proud and honored to give you this award, the Red Cape Technician of the Year.
Golly!
Arnold is just one of those technicians that can go out there and fix anything. He fixes the customers, fixes the machine. He really goes out of his way to address the customer's needs and keep them up and running.
Probably his most outstanding quality is he enjoys dealing with the customers. He enjoys dealing with problems. And he is one that won't quit. If he gets home at 4 o'clock in the morning, he gets home at 4 o'clock in the morning.
I nominated Arnold because, one, he is an extremely smart tech. He's been with this company for 32 years. He's very reliable. He's good with the customers.
The owners I spoke with, they like the way that he's approachable. They can call him at any time. They can deal with him one-on-one. He will walk them through any type of problem they have and trying to correct it. He will go out after hours. He will go out on weekends, whatever is required to get the unit back up and running.
I started working on the ice cream machine when I was a crew person. Arnold was the technician that actually came out and trained me on it, and he's been my go-to technician since. If there's any technical issues with my ice cream machine that I can't handle myself, he is definitely the person that I call, and he usually is able to help me figure it out.
He's service-oriented. When he is in our restaurants, he is thinking about how his work is affecting our customers, how it affects our restaurant teams.
Arnold has helped me to be able to help other stores in fixing their issues with their ice cream machines. For example, if there's a machine that is going through a heat cycle more than once, I'm able to troubleshoot it and get it fixed and up and running for them.
He's one of very few technicians, of all the equipment we have, one of few technicians that gives the managers his cell phone number. He would rather us call him and help us troubleshoot a problem prior to actually initiating a service call. And I just really appreciate that about Arnold.
Congratulations, Arnold. You deserve it, buddy.